Welcome back to my channel. So today I will show you how to delete Google activity, all the histories. So let's see. First go to the Chrome browser, then here type google/history. So then go to the next tab, delete your activity, Android Google account help. So then go to the delete all activity sections, then click first option myactivity.google.com. so here you need to sign in your browser. If you don't have sign in, so first sign in, then click on this link, and so same go so the your again back here. So then see here your web app activity, location history, YouTube history. So all these ticks, if you are already check these, all the histories are saved in your Google account. So you can delete by clicking filter by date and product. So here you want to click delete tab, then here select all time. So here you can see your all histories before you want you search your browsers, all the your suffering on YouTube's all. So then click next, then delete, then got it. So see here all the histories are deleted, no activity, some activity may not appear yet, no activities here. So see again all, see here no histories available right now. See deleting now, you have no selected activities here. So that is the way you can delete your activity from Google accounts. So that's it in this video. Thank you so much guys, please like and do subscribe my channel. Thank you.